evening again. We're all so excited and pleased to be here in London, back in London, for the beginning of this world tour and to share this evening with you. We are all very excited. It's a city we love so much, and I feel a little bit like at home. Actually, I have a part of my family somewhere here. So, kiss to everyone. Have a good evening! Thank you. Thank you, London. Thank you very much. Thanks. I would like now to introduce the musicians with me on stage tonight. And first of all, Mr. Dominique Perrier, keyboard, synthesizers, bass. Thank you. A bit more enthusiastic, please. I can't hear you. That's much, much better. Thank you. Mr. Claude Samar, synthesizer, the musical coordinator for the project, percussion, bass. Thank you. And last but not least, my friend Mr. Francis Cranbert, keyboard synthesizers and lots of other things. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I would like to hear a song that you may recognize, and I would like to dedicate it to all of you, people of London and England, because it's actually where, for me, everything began, and before everywhere, here in this city, with that song.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Such a pleasure. We are all enjoying this evening very much because of you people. Thank you so much. I would like now to dedicate another song to somebody else, to my father who passed away a few weeks ago. And this song is a song actually I wrote here in this city, just after we met, after quite a long time. And I'm just thinking of him tonight.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
phenomenal. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, London. Thank you.